Hello everyone, and let's check out another wonderful chess puzzle by Hans Beyer from 1988. This puzzle was composed in 1988, and it is white to move. Try to guess the move. What would you do in this position? Well, white pushes the pawn, and hoping to promote the queen. If capturing the pawn, then moving back, and black is defending well. Let's take it back. So, in this position, after a6, bishop to d5 by black, and black wants to push the pawn, and defending on a8 with the bishop. So, for example, if pushing the pawn, then c5, and black is defending well. Let's take it back. After bishop to d5, what would you do? Well, the first move is pushing the pawn, e4, bishop takes on e4. And then d5. Again, sacrificing the pawn, checking the king, and what else? Black has to capture back. Bishop takes on d5. And this is the key moment of this puzzle. Again, what would you do? Well, sacrificing the bishop and creating a blockade. With sacrificing the bishop, and black can never push the pawn and defend on the light square. So, b takes on c5, and pushing the pawn, and promoting the queen. What a beautiful puzzle by Hans Beyer. And if you did find the correct moves, then well done. And thank you for watching. Well, I think this puzzle was a little bit more difficult than the sweet chess puzzles of George Walker. But if you did find the correct moves, then well done. And thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Take care and bye-bye.